The Red Cross will be handing out meals and cleanup kits to families affected by the storm in Springfield. At noon, families can go to 2880 East Cook Street. That's where they'll get free lunches, bottles of water, and items to help clean things up. For all weather coverage, head over to our website, WCIA.com.